If y'all own a nuwave and wondered what this little piece of metal thing is on the side of the rack on a drip tray, let me show what it is. If y'all own a nuwave and wondering what this little metal piece on a drip tray is, it's for when you roast a chicken, you bring the whole thing without dripping.